All right, this is going to be a bonus episode. We are, I discovered during the successful run of this mission, which is the third mission of 2 or 7, that the reload transport can in fact be depleted and didn't have any torpedoes for the second part, so I failed the secondary objectives. So we are going to try again, and this time I'll be more conservative with the torpedo usage. Alpha 1 or Alpha 2? They can't seem to make up their minds. Taking your sweet time there, ain't you? Okay, so apparently I am Alpha 1, because Alpha 2 just got destroyed and I'm still here. Hard way that his missile launchers hurt, we'll hit those first.
Alpha 1.
Wow, not even 2 kilometers is enough for a run down. Okay, good. His missile launchers are eliminated.
Commence reload operation. Reload operation complete.
Try to get on the dorsal side and hit the sensor domes that the game treats as shield generators. Although, actually, I did that on the previous run, and the shields didn't actually go down, so I don't think that actually works in this game. So, never mind. We'll just hit the laser gun. To hit the Harpax. Alright, so I'll cut throttle at 3 kilometers out this time and see if that drifts me to a halt in his vicinity. Alright, more rebels. Alright, so I need to go for like 2.5. Pardon.
Transmission received, Alpha 1.
Uh-oh. Says no cargo rather than torpedoes, like it did before, so I hope I actually get some torpedoes out of this. Pretty sure I spanned more than that. Oh crap, they got the Harpax.
Commence reload operation.
Harpax is destroyed. The defectors and rebels can escape now.
Reload operation complete.
See who's closest to their jump point and attack them.
Alpha 1, mission critical craft under attack.
You're not getting away, Protector.
Thank you.
died.
Excellent work, Alpha 1. Target destroyed. Good work, Alpha 1. Primary mission objectives completed.
Outstanding, Alpha 1. You're an inspiration to us all. The battle isn't over yet, so keep it up as long as you're in.
Are they now?
The treachery is worse than we imagined. The Emperor must be in danger. We must return to Coruscant.
Damn it.
Order acknowledged, sir.
The Garrett can just murder Corvettes all day long.
Alpha 1, reload. Operation begun. Reload. Operation complete.
Well, no more torpedoes for me. I was unaware that I remember Zarin being a traitor, but I was unaware that his rebellion worked with Harkov's or the rebels. Like, he was doing his own thing.
Target destroyed.
Who's doing that?
Destroyed with 4 advanced torpedoes.
You know what? That's enough of that. We're not doing this again. Some bonus objectives just plain old aren't worth it.